My name is Mohammad Afiq. I'm the CTO of Genio, and I started this company with three other co-founders. Genio is a cross-border delivery company. We initially found a gap in the market where there's an increasing demand in cross-border deliveries. We work with multiple delivery partners for you, but for you, you only have to work with one. So instead of working with three different delivery partners to deliver to three different places in Asia, we could say, just work with us. Genio was started early in 2018 through cloud services, and we connected multiple microservices into our platform. Within 2 months, we managed to get a few key clients and managed to grow from 10 to thousands of orders every day. Our initial key clients, we solve one part of the problem, which is to deliver from Singapore to Indonesia quickly. Once we managed to do that, they told us, hey, why not you connect me to the rest of Asia? At that moment, we didn't have that much capability, but within 2 weeks, we talked to multiple partners and we connected to them using API, and we were able to deliver across Asia. If Genio is not on our current cloud-native infrastructure, it will take about 2 to 3 times longer. Because we are mostly on the cloud, we can expand our capacity very quickly. For instance, we are able to increase our computing capacity in just 3 clicks.